Updating breaking news from this morning, a pickup truck blows through a stop sign and right into a Midtown house. The driver told police he was visiting a friend and got lost near 50th and Western. Fortunately, no one was home. The house is for sale. But as KTV News Watch 7's Alex Hoffman shows us, it's now more of a fixer-upper.
Lights illuminate the streets near 50th and Western late Thursday night. In the darkness, it's hard to see exactly what happened. But when the sun rose, the 29-year-old woman who owns the home says she couldn't believe her eyes.
Still in shock. I don't know. It's probably more than I thought it was, but it could have been a lot worse.
Megan says she wasn't home when the pickup hit her house and describes what this pile of wood used to look like.
Kind of a breakfast nook with some woodwork doors and a cabinet area.
Now, police say late Thursday night, the driver of that pickup truck failed to stop at the stop sign at 50th and Western, jumped this curb, and drove straight into Megan's home.
And according to Megan, the same thing almost happened 4 years ago.
Someone landed a car in the yard. They didn't hit the house, and there was really no damage other than some dirt turned up and some debris left in the yard.
Megan says she plans to clean up the mess as soon as she can, picking up the pieces one by one.
Not a good situation for anyone.
In Omaha, Alex Hoffman, KETV News Watch 7.
And Omaha police are still investigating the crash and what may have caused it. The driver, 40-year-old John Golden, went to Creighton University Medical Center with serious injuries.